morning. Authorities had to respond to a car fire not too long ago. The cause of the flames still under investigation right now after the Lansing Police Department responded to the 100 block of West Barnes Avenue early this morning. Police say no one was injured and there were no damage to any nearby homes or properties. A fire marshal is being sent to investigate.